Woman's an objective category. It's not something you can identify in or out of. It just means you're female and human. It's just not the sort of thing you can identify as. It's an objective category. It's like saying, you know, if you identify as a fish, you're a fish. No, for fish is an objective category, so is woman.
Okay.